Hello, welcome back in Anjeev Singh Academy. And today I'm going to discuss about how to install Jupyter notebook in Python without using of Anaconda. Normally what happens, Anaconda, if you want to use Jupyter, you have to use the Anaconda. But I'm telling you without Anaconda, how you can use the Jupyter in Python. Let's see. For that, click on the start button, make a right click here and open the window power cell. In a window power cell, first I'm going to show you what the Python version I have I'm using here. So my Python version, just wait for the moment. Yeah, now I'll type and just you type here Python. So I'm typing here Python. Now it will start the Python, and with the help of this you can come to know what is the version of Python I'm using and what bits versions I'm using this. Now I'm going to exit here because I don't want to do anything inside the Python. And now I'm going to tell you how to install the Python. As you know, for the installation of anything inside the Python, any package inside the Python, you have to use the PIP installer. So I'm writing here PIP install, and then I'm typing here Jupyter. It will take some time to install the Jupyter. First is try to get the data served from the server. Now wait a moment, it will install Jupyter here. It takes some time. You have to show your patience, because Jupyter is a very advanced library. It has a huge collection of the informations or files, so that it takes lots of time. Now let's see. Still it is downloading. You have to wait. Wait for a moment. So successfully installed, my installation of Jupyter is completed on this computer. As you've seen that the message is gone, successfully installed. And look at this, how many things or how many packages are installed by this whenever you are trying to install the Jupyter notebook. Now how to start the Jupyter notebook? If you type Jupyter notebook, and it will start the Jupyter notebook. And because Jupyter is a browser based, so it's ask you in which browser you want to work. I'm selecting Google Chrome and clicking on OK. And now look at the screen, it's started the Jupyter, and home page of Jupyter is available here. It means it's a successful install. If you want to work in Jupyter, what you have to do, I'm just increasing the size of this so that you can able to view. So I'm going on the new, click on the Python 3, and then you can start typing code. And this is it. Bing. Hello, good morning. And I'm pressing the Shift plus Enter key to execute this. Print. Thanks for watching. Successfully installation done. Installation done. So this way, and if you want to run this, you have to click at here. Okay. Thanks for watching. Now I'm executing something from you. How to show the message? Thanks for watching. And I'm using this code here, markdown code. I'm pressing the Enter key and look, see that code.